Today, I'm going to perform the role of Anakebhava. Anakebhava was a brave woman in the kingdom of Chitradurga in Karnataka, who fought with the army of Aidarali with a pistol called Anake in Kannada. The Chitradurga fort was guarded by Kahale Mudda Hanuma, Anakebhava's husband. When he went to home to have his lunch, Aidarali's army was trying to invade the fort.
ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳು.